Welcome to this online tutorial about developing your research topic. Trying to develop an effective research question can be a challenging task, but don't fear, this tutorial will give you helpful tips on how to make this process easy. Think about how you normally go about developing research questions. You have a main idea that you want to research and lots of related subtopics that tie into your main idea. You might be interested in tourist travel patterns broadly, but have more specific questions about the tools they use to make travel decisions or the places they decide to go. We are going to take that same approach when building our research strategies for finding materials. Let's say your research question is, how does social media affect tourist travel decisions to go to Germany? The first thing we should do is look at the question and understand what we are asking. What are the key words in our question that will help us develop a better search and get back better results? We will probably use the words social media, tourists, travel, and Germany. It is also important to think of synonyms for your keywords. That way, if the library catalog or database does not return the results you are looking for, you'll have backup words ready to use. You can also think of synonyms as broader or narrower versions of your keywords. For example, a narrower term to use instead of social media could be Facebook. The next step is to figure out how to look for these words in the library catalog or database. If, for example, you want the word social media to appear together, you need to put quotation marks around the two words. The database will now search for these two words together in that order. If you want to find words with multiple endings, put an asterisk at the end of the word. For example, tour with an asterisk. This will bring results for tour, tourist, tourists. This is called truncation. Our goal is to get the best results possible, so trying words in different combinations is a good idea. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions about this video or other research questions, ask a librarian.